Bonjour mesdames et messieurs, je m'appelle Mycernius et bon retour à Ratatouille.
Okay, let's get to business. Welcome to Ratatouille, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mycernius, and today we're gonna be continuing where we left off. On the bubble machine. Okay, I have nothing else to say that might inherent our time being taken a lot longer than it should, so I'm gonna just go straight into the city market. That is the next step on our journey in becoming the Master Chef de France.
Ah, Remy, I got a job for you, son.
Not more stealing, Dad, okay?
It's not stealing. We're going to the biggest market in Paris. Today's shipment day, and we're gonna make the most of it.
I know the drill, Dad. Don't worry.
Be careful, son. We're counting on you.
I know.
This, my friend, is a market where every great dish begins. Beware of humans. If they notice or catch you, it's au revoir, Remy. Here we have the fish and produce vendors, les boulangeries for our baked goods, and les bouchers, how do you say, the butcher for our meats. Are you ready to get some food?
Oui, oui, monsieur. Ready. I don't know how to say it. In the French. I'm sorry. Hello, kid. How you doing? See ya, kid. I'm gonna walk away now. Nice seeing ya! It was not.
Great.
We gotta go there. But actually, let's just go there. We got nowhere else to be. Oh no! It's her! Okay, let's just get past her here. And, oh, this is a Wonderland. I don't care about that. Alrighty. That hurts. Cool. You know, this music is very aggressive for what is currently happening.
Oh, yeah. Well,
batteries. Pick up all batteries to complete the colony mission. And blah, 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 good stuff.
Ah!
This should be music used for the tunnels in the game more than it. Just game music. Like, I figured it'd be a lot more calmer. Don't look at me! Ah! How dare you? I thought we were the brothers, you know, because we have the same hat. Look at him. Doesn't he look just like me? Yeah, okay. Not really. I know. Oh. Hey, look, it's his twin brother! I'm sure this guy looks like me, am I right? Okay. Oh no. Ow. Excuse me, sir. Just need to get up here. Don't mind me. You know? Actually, don't even acknowledge me. Because that would be bad for your health if you acknowledged me. I'm sure you don't want that. Oh, come on. You know, I'm trying to speed through this. I don't don't want to go into the Wonderlands and stuff.
I did it.
Now it's a simple climb up. Okay, where else? Where else? Where else? If I see a battery, I'm gonna go for it. But... apologies for the noise upstairs. I don't know why. I don't know why it's so noisy. You know? Excuse me, Jen.
A little help here?
Listen, we can be civil about this, okay? All I need is the can. You can go back to doing your business as per usual. I did not need to come up here. Oh, there's a battery. I'm gonna get that. Up here?
I think I've got
it
this.
Is indeed.
Control, no.
I'm a smart boy. Yo, what's up, bro? How you doing?
Remy, your first assignment is to find a fuse and bring it to me.
A fuse? What for?
I need it to start the forklift.
All right, I'll do it.
Wow, Remy. That was hard to... that was hard to get you to...
Right.
Remy, I need a fuse. What for? What crazy thing would you need the fuse for? Oh, you know, start a forklift. Oh, okay. Understandable. Have a nice day.
Okay, okay.
Go. No, how dare you? You bitch. How do you even have the arm, like, reach to get it? Stay off me. Stay off me, bad touch! Here you go, bud. Oh, that was hard. I remember that mission being a lot harder as a kid. Alrighty. I need to get the big guy over there now. All right. Now let's continue. Let's save right there. Let's continue up. Let's do that. Yeah, there we go.
Who's the rat?
I'm the rat.
Okay, anyway. But I'm not that type of rat, boss. Don't worry about it. I'm a rat, but I'm not a rat, if you know what I mean. What? Like a ghost rat somewhere around here that I need to know about, because that thing should not have gone off.
Who's the rat? I'm the rat.
I got one more. I got one more battery to get, so that'll be fun.
Yo, what's up, kid? How you doing?
What's up, sir? Don't mind me. Just passing by once again to accommodate myself to your finest goods. That is a dead end, so I'll just be going this way. Sorry about the inconvenience. Just see you, kid. Don't worry about me.
Yo, buddy, where you at?
Hmm. I'm guessing he's this way. Hey, what's up, bud? I heard you got a job for me.
What's the job, buddy?
Hey, Remy, you ready for more?
We need you
to go move some food in the market so we can get it later.
There aren't any dogs, are there?
No. No dogs. There are humans, so be careful.
Seems like an
easy
assignment.
Yeah, I'd be terrified too of that kid.
Glad there's no dogs.
Sounds like an easy assignment until you realize, hey, wait a second. I need to get that. And then it's not so fun in games, am I right, Zenny? I don't think that's ever happened to me while playing this game. That is not at all.
Okay.
Alright, that's done. I'm gonna find that battery. It's the last thing I do. What does that be foreshadowing?
Couldn't be simple, could it?
No. Hey, buddy. I'm sure we can come to an agreement. No?
Well, fine then.
That's what you get. What you get when you mess with the what you get when you mess with the Salamanca family.
I've been watching a lot of Better Call Saul recently, I'm sorry. Fishy, fishy. Hey! Hey, don't worry about me. Hey, don't worry about me. Hey, don't worry about me.
I said not to worry about me, Jerry, okay? Now, if you pull any of that stuff again, we might have a problem
good.
Here.
Food is most definitely good.
I wonder. Okay, pushes that. He's good. And then I gotta go run all the way back. Go talk to her. Alrighty.
Great!
Sometimes being a hard worker just doesn't pay off as well as you want it to. Alright, test done. If you noticed, you didn't realize that I was looking at that weight and thinking, does that actually work? If so, how far does it go down? Hey, what's up, kid? How you doing? Alright, I'll talk to you later. What's up?
Okay, Remy, we're almost done here. This next bit is tricky.
Tricky, schmicky. So what is it?
Follow that old lady and put the food in her bag so we can get it from her later.
So we're stealing from the market and then stealing from the old lady. Oh, Gusteau would be furious with me.
Who's Gusteau?
He's the chef, see? And... oh, forget it. I'm in.
If you've got a question about something, you should ask your father.
Ow!
It's never easy, is it?
All right, let's push that in there. That. Let's just, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna be a little late for this this pickup, this drop, so sure I might not. Ow.
Hey, get out of the way, old lady. I need to get somewhere fast. You know what, actually, I need to get to the thing I'm putting in your bag fast.
Don't leave. I don't even know if you can. Okay, I made it. I don't know if she can even leave. That's just a big muffin if you think about it. Okay, Remy, run. Alrighty. Good thing I deal with those pesks earlier. Excuse me, Fishman. Just got some business to attend to. Hello. Just walk in front of her, no biggie. Yeah, sounds about right. Oh, yo, what's up, Emil? How you doing? Alrighty.
Oh, yeah.
This is taking a lot shorter amount of time than I figured it would be. Huh. I don't want to talk to Emil just yet. Because I want to go find that battery. Still have you, excuse me while I go searching. You want to know? I bet it's like on that shelf right over there. Hey, what's up, boss? How you doing? No, what's up, boss? How you doing? Hey, no! Hey, buddy! Get your hands off me! You don't have the right to hold on to me! How dare you! Get away from me! Be gone! Some people. Anyway, back to my search.
You know what to do. Just give the signal to each of the rats.
Gotcha.
All right. Time we got this over, done and over with. This is taking a lot shorter amount of time than I'm used to. This will probably get me, though. Oh, this is easy. Yeah, no. Okay, you know what? This might not actually get me. My dumbness will get me, but this won't. Because this is for kids. And I am not a kid. Legally speaking. Mentally speaking, that is a whole other story. Yeah, I might. Okay. All right. That wasn't as bad as my brain was telling me. Excuse my gum. And pull! I know how to do this. Okay, we're done. I'm just flying through this. I'm sorry. Hey, look, it's the chef.
Vermin, you can't escape from me.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's not me. Don't worry. Hey, get away. No. Ah! Didn't we already do this, buddy? Did you lose? Should you be like... Should you be just... Should you be up there? Oh, no, it's the old lady. Oh. Okay, well. Oh no! I'm back here! It was a dream! What's the word? I forget the word, but I'll probably say it later. Deja vu! That old lady, old man, chasing after a rat! You already lost two! Shouldn't you guys be going to a therapist or something? Like, that must have messed you up! But no! You've decided to cause a vendetta against me! Oh no! She was there! Ah! I mean, you would think that I'm not the same rat, right? I could easily be just a completely different rat that you're mistaking for the rat that messed your life up. I mean, there are clearly more than... I mean, I'm probably the most basic color of rat out there, blue. I mean, most of them are gray, but blue's pretty close. And I haven't really seen any gray rats except my dad. So, like, I'm pretty... Oh, sorry about that. I'm pretty basic for a rat color, so you could easily mistake me. Unless, like, you know me personally and you've talked to me in the past and, like, have gotten to know me. Like, there's no way you could easily identify who I am opposed to the... Oh, no, he's here again, too. Opposed to the any other rat that has messed your life up. Dude, why are you crawling on the ice? That's just gonna make you cold. Wait, I didn't... What? Wait, hey, no, hey. I didn't click anything there. The cutscene just ended. So here's the cutscene.
Ah! Hey, hear me! Help!
Oh, 'twas very funny. Man, I wish I saw it. Anyway, time to slide. I should have been able to crawl into that.
Oh yeah.
Whee! I'm not doing it the entire time. Don't worry.
Thank you. Me? Afraid of heights?
Ah!
Of course not.
Aw, oh, man, I missed a star. Mr. Blue Sky. Wow. Yeah, this is pretty weird. Why would this be square? I mean, unless it's a walkway, but I didn't think it'd be a walkway. But then again, above me is like the sidewalk, so it kind of makes sense. But then it jumps straight back into the sewers here. So like, what's the point? Well, so I didn't think about it until now. Considering my size... Oh, I'm dead now. But considering my size, these things are not actually that big. Oh! Well, I almost messed that up. Oh, I'm gonna make it! Hold on. Hold up. Oh no! Oh no, 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 what was that? Where did you go, Remy? How could you do this to the family?
Well, so far.
30 minutes of level, 30 minutes of pipe. When did you learn to start climbing them? Why haven't you been doing that before? How could you, Remy? How could you? Yeah, what the heck, buddy? Thirty minutes of playing. And let me tell you, I ain't laying any. Thank you to the level completion, you have increased your health. Cool. Well done, you have successfully completed the city market. Alrighty. And now let us see what we unlocked at for the colony. The colonioscopy. I'm sorry.
Oh, the music of France can make even the deepest of sewers come to life.
Ooh. A thing. Told you I'd get that in the last episode.
Great!
I know, Remy. It's pretty great. Anyway. I'm gonna leave this video here. That was pretty fun. And we got a lot done. We got some batteries, like I said I was gonna get, that took me a lot longer than it should've. Started courting Voss. Started laying pipe. Pretty eventful, this video. Anyway. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe and like to see some more videos. And until my next video on Ratatouille, I'll see you guys. When I see you guys. Oh, peace.